here we are going to discuss about the fraction. Okay, this is the chapter number 8, fractions. And in this chapter we have completed our first exercise in which we knew about the conversion of improper fraction into big fraction, mixed fraction into improper fraction, as well as we knew about equivalent fractions. And today we shall discuss about addition of fraction. Today we shall discuss addition of fraction. Addition of fraction is done by two means, or in two ways. The first is addition of like fraction. And the second one is addition of unlike fraction. Okay, here we have two category of addition of fraction. The first is addition of like fraction and second is addition of unlike fraction. Let us see what is the addition of like fraction. In order to add the like fraction, first we should know about the like fraction, and I already explained about the like fraction. Those fractions having the same denominator are known as like fraction. So here if I write 7/5 + 9/5 + 8/5, and here we have to add this fraction. Here we can see that all the three fractions having the denominator 5, that means they are like fraction. So if they will be like fraction, then we can add them very easily. Here we just write the denominator 5 at once. Here we write the denominator 5 only at once. Okay, and we write all the numerator using the operation plus, like this 7 + 9 + 8, and now we can add these three numbers, and here we get 24/5, which is our required result. Okay, this is the addition of like fraction. And addition of like fraction is so simple, there is nothing to do, just write the denominator as the LCM. If we find out the LCM of 5, 5 and 5, if we find the LCM of all these 5, we get as 5. Okay, and then we can write them like this, and hence we get our result. Okay, I hope it is clear to everyone. Now let us see some more question on this topic. This is the given fraction, and here you can see that these fractions are mixed fraction, and both fractions have the denominator 9. So that we can first change it into the improper fraction, and here we write 9 × 4 = 36, 36 + 8 = 44/19, and plus 9, 6 = 54, 54 + 3 57 upon 9. And now we add them, write the LCM of 9 and 9 and write all the denominator here, 44 plus 57. And if we add them, we get 102 upon 9. Okay, since the questions are in mixed fraction, so here we also change this into the mixed fraction, and here we get 11 whole 3 upon 9. 11 9 is 99, 99 plus 3 102, that is why this is our answer. Okay, I hope it is clear to everyone. Now let us see one more question on this. This is the given question, and here we can see that there are mixed fractions as well as improper fractions, but all the fractions having the denominator 8, that is why all the fractions are like fractions. And here we can write 8 7 plus 56, 56 plus 1, 61 upon 8 plus 13 upon 8. And plus 8 to the 16, 16 plus 5, 21 upon 8. And here we get the LCM 8. And here we write 61 plus 13 and plus 21. And when we add them, we get 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 6, 9 upon 8. Okay? I hope it is clear to everyone. Okay? So these are the addition of like fraction. And now let us see the addition of unlike fraction. Addition of unlike fraction. What is the unlike fraction? The fraction having different denominator. The fraction having different denominator known as unlike fraction. So students, let us see here. Seven upon 3 plus 8 upon 4 plus 6 upon 2. This is the given fraction in which the denominators are 3, 4 and 2, which means that the denominators are different and hence the fractions are unlike fraction. So when the fraction are unlike, then the addition of fractions become slightly complicated, but don't worry, I will show you how to solve it. So first step, our first step will be to find out the LCM of 3, 4 and 2. So student, here please find the LCM of 3, 4 and 2. We write 3, 2, 1. And hence here we get 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12. So here we get 12 as a LCM. Now our aim is to write the numerator. But how we write that? There are two methods. The first method is calculation in our brain, and the second method is writing method. The calculation in our brain method is that the first process is divide 12 by the denominator of first fraction. Okay, divide 12 by the denominator of first fraction. So here we get 3, 4, 12. When we divide 12 by 3, we get 4. And now multiply the numerator of the first fraction by 4. Okay? So this is the first way. Or by writing method, so let me write here how we solve this. For this, now we write here 12 as it is, and here we write 7 multiplied by 12 upon 3. Okay? And similarly here we write 12, 8 multiplied by 12 upon this 4, and next plus 6 multiplied by 12 upon 2, like this. I hope it is clear. And now let us see our next step. Here we write, we get 3 1 are 3, 3 4 are 12. So here we have 7 multiplied by 4. 4 1 are 4, 4 3 are 12. So here we get 3 multiplied by, sorry, 8 multiplied by 3 and 12. 2 1 are 2, 2 6 are 12. So here we write 6 multiplied by 6 and by 12. And here we get 7 4 are 28, 8 3 is 24, and plus 6 6 is 36, and by 12. Okay, and in the next we add 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, carry 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus carry 1, 8 upon 12. So here we get our result, but here we can see that in 88 and in 12, in 88 and in 12 there are some common factors, so that we can divide this and write it in the simplest form. So here we can divide 12 by 4, 4 3 is 12. And 4 to the 8, 4 to the 8. So here we get our result 22 upon 3, which is the required result. Okay, students, I hope it is clear to everyone. And here I am giving you some questions as a homework. So please write a question. 7 upon 9. Plus 2 upon 4 and plus 3 upon 5 upon 3. This is your homework, and try to solve this question as your home. We shall meet in our next video with new question. Till then, goodbye.